This is the elevator at BridgePointe. We've got a Schindler. Let's get a cab view. Basic cab. Capacity 2,100 pounds. And this is the elevator in building 20. There's the buttons, there's the phone. Let's head up to 3. Here's your intermediate hall stations. There's the machine room. That's it. This is the elevator at Buffalo's. We've got a Tissy Crab. Let's get a cab view. Decent cab. Capacity 2,100 pounds. There's your buttons and your phone. Let's head up to 2. Door could use some help. Not too bad of an elevator. This is a nice little lobby. There it goes. That's it. This is a nice little lobby. We've got an impulse. There's the bumper right there. Let's get a cab view. Pretty nice cab, actually. There's your buttons and your phone. Capacity 2,000 pounds. Let's head up to 2. Oh, look at that. Very nice. I like this elevator. And this building is on Hilton Head, by the way. There it goes. That's it. This is a nice little lobby. These are the elevators at the Omni Resort. We've got some Otises. Pretty nice cabs. Capacity 2,500 pounds. There's your buttons, there's your phone. Let's head up to 5. Let's get a view. Pretty nice view. Oh, wait a second, we can get a view of the ocean. What an amazing view up here. Oh, you can see. The car on the right is a service elevator. We got this one. Here's your intermediate call station, and we can switch cabs here as well. Oh, different button right there. These are pretty nice. There it goes, and that's it. This is the elevator at Barrington Arms. You can see it's got a glass shaft right there. This used to be a Dover Impulse, but it got modded by ThyssenKrupp. Let's get a cab view. Pretty decent cab. Capacity 2,500 pounds. There's your buttons and your phone. Let's head out to 5. Here's a view from up top. Pretty nice view, actually. Your intermediate call stations. Not too bad of a mod. Goes. And that's it. This
is the elevator at the Cathedral Basilica of St. John the Baptist in downtown Savannah, Georgia. We've got a GAL elevator. Let's get a cab view. Pretty decent cab. We're going up. Capacity 2,000 pounds. Going to the ground?
Ground foyer.
This is an Atlantic Coast elevator. With its inside buttons replaced with Innovation Universal. Have a good day. I like those bell chimes. Nice bells. I like this elevator a lot. There it goes. That's it. Elevators at the Drayton Tower in downtown Savannah, Georgia. There's your buttons on your phone. Capacity 2,000 pounds. Let's head up to 12. These have a voice. Innovation Universal buttons. The other one must be busy. We can get our cab view up here. Not too bad of cabs. Here's your intermediate call station. Let's head back down to 1. That's it. This is the elevator at the Island Links Resort on Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. We've got a ThyssenKrupp. Let's get a cab view. Basic cab, capacity 2,500 pounds. There's your buttons and your phone. Let's head up to 3. Here's a view. Nice looking view. With the trees and the pool. That's an interesting way to chime. And I think this thing parks at the second floor. This thing doesn't have a buzz either. Here's your intermediate call station. Not too bad of an elevator. There it goes. That's it. I like this telephone booth right here. This is the elevator at Charter One Realty. We've got an Otis.
capacity 2,500 pounds. Hello there. Let's get a cab view. There's your buttons and your phone. Let's head up to 2. Just a little view. Just your typical of this Series 5. There it goes. That's it. This is the elevator at a Nissan dealership. We've got a ThyssenKrupp. Let's get a cab view. Not too bad of a cab. Capacity 2,500 pounds. There's your buttons and your phone. Interesting how the 2 buttons already replaced. Pretty quick. There it goes. That's it.